Hey guys, welcome back to another Lamadeus Let's Play. Today we're playing Slime Rancher again. So today we're going to... I'm not sure yet. I haven't totally decided on a mission. But real quick, I wanted to... Oh yeah, that's right. The last time we were out, we were looking for what? Roostros? And I had that glitch again, which is just great. So we need to get back on track with that. But I wanted to talk to you guys just real quick about the... Hearthstone event coming up soon. There is still time to apply for that. If you guys want to play with me, please, please, please look at that video. I'll probably put a link down below to the video with the information that you need to participate. So if you still want to participate in that, please let me know. And send me that email so that I can get you set up and scheduled to play with us. Oh, we almost had a shit. Oh, I wanted to prevent. There it is. Okay. Rock plorts, man. You gotta prevent those tars from spawning. In any case, so if you wanted to play, if you wanted to be a part of that, please, please, just send me the email. There's still time if you want to participate. Look at all this stuff just popping up out of nowhere. Roostro, here's what we're here for. No! Oh. No! Dick! Oh. Quit eating things. You all suck. Anyway, we need a Roostro, because we are all out of chickens. And we don't have any means to get more. I mean, other than just coming out here and grabbing them, which, ow! Which I suppose I can do. But I would, if I can, like to get our little farm going again. We're also going to figure out what that guy over there does. That's our goals for today. We're going to get our sustainable food sources all refiddled. And then we're going to find out what that guy out there does. Look how many of them there are. I mean, just pink slime plorts for days. It's so pleasant. Everything's so calm. Okay. Oh, boy. I thought we were all out of hen hens. And look at all these carrots. Man, we are set. Where's, all right, we gotta, yeah, you guys are pretty annoyed, that's fine. Let me get all this stuff sold and we'll get some food going on here. Now somebody told me that you actually can let one thing go for several harvests for the farms. So we're going to experiment with that today and say if that holds up. All right, so rocks eat carrots. We only have two rock, or well, oh no, I guess we've got a couple. Ouch. Get back in your cage. Okay. The pinks are all very unhappy. Let's get their food restocked. I might have too many pinks. Look how unhappy they seem. They must just not be getting fed enough, I don't know. We have another male, but I'm not totally interested in reading more mail, you know? All right. Burp, 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 burp. How many tabbies do we have? Go on, tabbies. Go get some food. All right. Careful procurement of plorts. I feel so efficient, just in general. Oh, look, free rock plort. Okay, so something else somebody said was that I should get the upgrade that lets me carry more. Tank booster? Yeah, that's the one. Cool. So now we can hold 30 of stuff? Yeah, that'll be nice. What a waste of money. Oh, alright, so let's go ahead and back up all these plorts because money. We really don't need- ow! More slimes in our lives. Or at least not any more pink slimes. Oh, a chickadoo. Wait, where'd it go? I mean, we might as well, right? Free money? Even if it's not a lot, it's still free money. Maybe it's not even worth keeping a large population of pink slimes, since pink plorts are so readily available. Just outside of the, you know, the farm. It's just right there. Oh, there are tar here. Let's just move through quickly. I hear hen hens. Give me tabby plort. Alright, let's get out of here. Come here, hen hen, I need you. We gotta get out of here before the tar catches up to us. Oh. Ow. Oh, I can't has tabby plort. I'm gonna start picking up the tabby plorts. Shit, the tar's here already. Alright, I guess we're done for tonight. Can't have phosphorus plorts. Wait, I hear chickens. Come here, chicken! Chicken? No? Where did that box go? Tar's still over there. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Oh, it's still a massacre. Jeez. I feel like I heard a chicken, but I don't even want to, like, look. Come here, tabby plort. Ah! Go! Go! What am I stuck on? Okay. Oh, this is a problem. Get all the money! Tabby plorts are 22 right now. Alright. And I have carrots. Who are carrots good for? Rocks. There you go, rocks. Enjoy. Thank you. Donka donka. Okay. Okay, so we are pretty well off right now. So what should we do? Should we upgrade our farm? Sprinkler. And nutrient soil. There we go. I love it. It looks so pretty. Alright, so we should get nice carrots. And I would like to get the same upgrades for our tree over here. Still no roostros though. Alright, I'm gonna sleep till morning. Okay, who mailed us? Oh. Bob, hello. Hello, hello, chickens. Hello, chickens, chicken. Hello, Bob. P.S.S. Chicken. Okay, cool. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Pogo fruit for you. Pick up all these rock slimes. Or rock plorts. Give them to me. Get out of the way. Ah. Oh, ow. It's so dangerous just trying to get your plorts, man. Oh, I should have got the auto collector on the frickin' plort. The rock slimes. I thought I saw a pink slime about to escape the high walls. I was like, what? I'm going off to find you a roostro. If that farm doesn't start, like, regrowing something soon-ish, I am going to replant it. Because I would rather sacrifice one carrot and get them growing quicker than to wait for it to regrow on its own. Ah, boy. Whew. We need a roostro. Oh. It made a mad, angry face on the rock when it left. I will never get anything out of a gold slime. Give me these. Wait, a tabby slime, get out here. All right, chickadoos. We need chickadoos and hen hens. We don't need pogo fruit. We really don't need carrots either. We just need chickens, and that's it. And a roostro, one of these days. Give me all the chickadoos. Roostro, what are you? You're a regular hen. Stony hen. I will take stony hen. Should I have more than one crop? Or, pen? More than one pen? Will that make a difference? Honestly, I wouldn't mind some more tabbies. But that presupposes that I have the chickens to feed them. No roostros. Just a bunch of stony hens. Maybe we're not meant to be self-sufficient. Maybe we're meant to always have to go out and get more food for, you know, for your slimes to keep them properly fed anyway. I would be a little disappointed if that were true, but give me that tabby. Ow! Ow! Great, now the tabby's missing. Roostro? No. Tabby in that tree. Look at all my tabbies. Look at all my tabbies. Alright, it's time for high walls for tabbies, though. Ta-da-da! Alright. And here. And I will just put the chickadoos over here and let them grow. Hopefully one of those turns into a roostro. Thank you. Rock plort. Okay. Happy tabbies. Look at them. I finally have happy tabbies. Took some doing. Alright, so my tabbies are happy. And let's see here. So we have happy tabbies, which is just a fun thing to say. We have happy rocks. And some of our pinks are contented. That auto feeder doesn't feed nearly enough. Oh, this tree's starting to bear fruit again. Oh, good. How's my carrots coming? Oh, sweet. Oh, so it will regrow. Excellent. All right. Turn in all these tabbies. Woo! Okay. So We need to upgrade this then. No, 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 I don't want to learn. There we go. Aww! Yay! Everything's gonna be so happy. Ooh, these carrots are ready. Look at them. Big carrots. Glorious carrots. Alright, rocks. Hungry? Doot, 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 doot. Alright, now here comes the precarious task of actually getting the plorts. Got him! Alright, and can we afford the music box? We can. It'll help keep the slimes happy, pink ones, yeah? Alright, everybody is super happy right now. Give. Thank you. Aww. just seeing this makes me happy. Like, I love these slimes. They're so enthused. I'm kind of attached a little bit. Alright, pogo fruits for my pink slimes. That's it? Okay, so we need what? We need what? I'm just gonna put these in here and they can have them whenever they get hungry. And then we need to go get more. Come on, why don't you turn into a roostro, please? Man, I feel like I'm just stocking up food. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. We're going to gather up, get off the food. All right, we're gonna gather up all the food that we can. We're gonna go to that pink Largo or Garganto or whatever that giant pink is called. And we're just gonna start spewing food into it and see what happens. Mahoo, mahoo. Oh, tabby plort, I will take that. There's no food down here. Just slimes. Yes. Heh, I gotta make it to that before slimes get up there and eat it all. I'd rather have a chickadoo than a hen. Chickadoos, bogo fruit, carrots, carrots. Look at all those tabbies just fall out of the sky. Bing! No, leave the stuff alone. Give me the chickadoo and the carrots. So if you haven't quite figured out why I am gathering chickadoos yet, is because chickadoos have a chance of growing up to be roostros. So I haven't had any luck finding a roostro myself, but I might have luck growing a roostro. Oh, I don't want to get hurt. Watch out. All right. This should hopefully be enough food. We have more than 30 pieces of food. I have no idea what's going to happen. We're going to find out. Oh no, that chicken committed suicide. All right, let's go. Oh good, there's pogos over here. Okay. All right, guy. Oh, is he getting bigger? Ooh, he's definitely getting bigger, right? Ooh! Oh! What is this? Slime key? Well, okay. What does that do? I want to plant one of these. No, did you just eat the thing? I wanted that. That red fruit? Aww. Roostro! Where'd the roostro go? Run! There's a tar. Oh, we did it, guys. Oh, we did it. We got a roostro. And we exploded the giant pink slime? Oh, watch out. Tar. Little chickadoo. All right. Well, that was good. We set out what we did what we set out to do. Okay. Well, we did not acquire a roostro out of any of those chickadoos, apparently. So it's a good thing we found a chickadoo or a roostro. No. I gotta leave some hens behind. There. What are you guys trying to escape? Eat chickens instead of escaping. Ow! Okay. I guess I got more pink slimes. Add to the overpopulation. This is fine. Okay. Quick inventory of our surroundings. We have plenty of chickens, fruit, carrots, lots of pink slimes. We've got way more tabbies than we had before, and we're keeping them fed. So that's something. Look at them all. Love them. All right. We got music boxes for our pink slimes and tabbies. You... Oh, no, you don't go in there. Hold on. You go in there. And then... Okay. All right, everybody's fed and happy, except for pink slime somewhat. Okay. Okay, okay. All right, so we're going to sleep till morning. All right. So, now, I don't remember if you guys remember. Well, I don't know if you guys remember this or even if I even showed it, honestly. But I know what this slime key goes to. Ow. This thing. Okay. We're over in the danger zone. Okay, so this is the place that you need a slime key to get to. So, here we go. Well, a new mystery awaits us behind this door, I'm sure. But, that being said, I am going to go ahead and end this episode here. If you're still with me, thanks for sticking with me for so long. If you want to see more, there are videos in the description and at the end of this video. And as always, it was good seeing you, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video. Bye! Dude, we didn't have time for you to suck. What a terrible day. It's day 3. You caught your apartment. Now we need only get the kidneys, and we are done. 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 There's 1 and 2. 2 and 2. 2. Okay, please. Please.